Okay, so every day, every morning, any time of the week, I wake up to the fact that my room is a complete disaster area. Nothing different there. If only cleaning my room was this easy and this fast. It is just a mess when I clean my room, and it takes hours and hours and hours, and me being weird and procrastinating every time, every day, every time I do anything, sure does not help. Finally, I pack my bag, and clearly it's empty, because I'm about to pack it. Clearly. So the first thing I always put in my bag is these important papers, because they're important. I guess that's enough said, really. Now I just put in my deodorant, because I'm smelly, my lip balm, and my hand cream. And I'll put those in a minute. Next, I put in my knee pads, which are one of the most important things, and volleyball, right after the ball itself, and shoes, because, well, you can play volleyball barefoot, but that doesn't work out too well on my team. Next goes in my knee pads. Then I put in a Gatorade, because I don't want to die of thirst. I am. And my phone, most important thing, normally goes in first, but I really don't care about that right now. Then I just put in my cosmetic stuff, and then I'm just about done right after I put the papers right back in. And boom, I am ready! Now I just go and get my sweats and my sweatshirt, and this is what my sweats look like. And now I'm just gonna go with my favorite sweatshirt. And this is what that looks like. Yay. And I don't wanna go out in shorts and t-shirt in this kind of weather. Can you blame me? Now I just go and get my booty shorts, aka spandex, and I truly do miss these. These are, like, I love wearing spandex, I don't know why. I guess it just reminds me of volleyball, that's how much I love it. That sounds kind of weird, but I don't care. Now I'm just gonna go and grab my practice shirt, simple practice shirt, just using my PE uniform for today, because that's just the first thing I really saw, to be honest. Now I just lean back and pull my hair into a ponytail. I have my bangs and my miles just to keep them from getting into the ponytail. Then I take two rubber bands because, well, the rubber bands I use just don't work with one or else they'll snap. So I just use two all the time. So once I got that tied back, I made sure it's all the moves and everything. And then I go back and do my bangs, which I'll show you in a minute. Okay, so first I just run my finger through my bangs and decide whether I want to do a loose twist or a tight twist. In this case, I'm going to go for a loose twist. And then I just bobby pin them back. Really simple, and it keeps your bangs out of their way for a 2-hour practice, or 3-hour practice, or 5-hour practice, or you didn't get the point. I just like talking. And that's how I do my normal ponytail. Next, I go for my makeup. And since I'm going to volleyball, it's not that important, to be honest. I'm just going to use the ColorFX BB cream and mix it with some BB gel thingy from Maybelline. And just because it's wintertime and my skin is a little lighter, I don't want to buy a whole new thing. So I just squirt like one drop of that onto my hand. And then one drop of the other kind, and then mix it together with my beauty blender. Now, using what was on the tip of that, I'm just going to put under my eyelids because it's really dark under there because it's pretty early in the morning. Being weird. Why not? Now, I'm just going to touch up my cheeks just a little bit. Because that's where I break out the most, and this makeup that I'm currently using actually helps with those. So that's what I do. I switch mirrors just so the lighting is better. And you'll get it. You'll understand my struggle if you are a girl. Now I'm taking my cosmetic brush. I am just going to blend all this stuff in under my eyes and on my forehead and everywhere I was. And for some reason, I rubbed on my neck, even though I didn't put anything on there. That was just me being weird, and just random. I don't know why I did that. It was a habit, I guess. Now, I'm just gonna put on my glasses so I don't look as nauseous, because I look terrible without my glasses. Now, using some of my EOS hand cream, I have a few of these, I'm just going to squirt a little squirt on that. That made no sense, but I'm just going to put a little piece on my hand, and I'm just going to rub it in, and I really love this, and it's really moisturizing, and it just sinks in really well so my hands aren't slippery on the volleyball. Finally, I'm just going to curl my hair with my Curl Secret, and it's like my lifesaver for curling hair, and as I just showed you, I already preheated it, because like it's not blinking anymore. So, I'm just going to do this because it just gives me that extra boost of confidence that I'm enjoying in the volleyball team. So, you simply just start with a little strand of hair, and it does all the work for you, and it's pretty quick, to be honest. We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching my video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more, because we are just that amazing. And if you haven't already, hit that link down below to subscribe to my new collaboration channel and check me out this Friday, and we can and watch me do a pretty awesome skit. And here's a sneak peek of that skit.
Oh, this makes no sense right now, but trust me, you'll understand. Oh.
Okay, and you can like us on Facebook, you can follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and you can also follow all our personal accounts, including me. All links for everything are listed below in the description. Bye, see you guys soon.